21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. What's going on, Wind Valley? Hope everyone's doing well. My name is Dylan Deutsch.
And I'm Kayla Dudek.
And you are watching Keeping Up With Valley Winter Sports Edition.
Now that fall sports are over, let's dig into the winter season.
Yes, let's get right into it.
The swim team had their first meet on December 8th. Next, we will talk about hockey.
The Wayne Knights played against Indian Hills at the Icefall on December 6th. They won with a score of 8-2. Amazing win to start off their season.
Wrestlers had their first scrimmage this week, starting the season off against Montville. Their next scrimmage will be held at Jefferson Township on December 11th.
Bowling will have their first match on Thursday against Lakeland. Good luck, guys.
Competition cheer has been practicing extremely hard since September, and the girls are looking forward to a great season.
Winter track and field is getting in shape for the season. Their first meet will be on December 18th. Good luck.
Both girls and boys fencing are preparing for their first match against Wayne Hills on December 17th. You got it, guys.
And finally, basketball. Boys basketball played Mahwa in their first scrimmage on Wednesday and won against them.
Girls basketball also had their first scrimmage on Wednesday and they beat Glenrock.
Overall, I think winter sports teams are looking very strong for this season.
I agree. Wayne Valley Winter Athletics are firing up to take down their competition, hoping to bring home some state and championship titles.
That's all we have for you guys today. Thanks for watching. See you guys next week. Peace and love.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to Wayne Valley Television, where we create amazing new content every week. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video.